guys. It's Man 5003 bringing you guys here to Supreme Ruler 1936 again. So we're starting off where we left off last time. So if you guys have noticed, yesterday my team won the Super Bowl, baby. Yeehaw! I don't know why I did the Cowboy, but they annihilated the Broncos. It's kind of a devastating game, but I was happy Seahawks got the ring finally. They deserve it after all their hard work and their great team. But, so, right now, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just, whatever. All right, whatever. I'm just going to start. So I'm moving troops down to Czechoslovakia. I'm trying to move down artillery because I've attacked them before and they have like artillery all over the capital and it's hard for me to take. So we'll see what I can do, though. So I decided I need to meet demand with electricity since it's probably one of the most important products. So I'm starting to build a more power coal. Since I have a lot of coal, that might as well be smart. I don't have too much industry, so that's gonna fuck me, but whatever. I'll buy some. So normal thing, oh whoops, I didn't even know I was playing, normal thing, Italy is conquered by France, Francais, Parfait de Francais, it's kind of annoying, but happened. It's more territory for me to take, but more harder to take it. There's a shit ton of cities, but if we have artillery and nice advantage, we can do it probably. But alright, so I'm just buying industry goods right now. Alright, we should be good for a bit. Panzer IV just it's about to finish. So I'm placing spies all over Czechoslovakia just to see what they're moving around and all that. And to see what they have. But yeah, sorry I haven't been around too much, guys. I apologize. It's not like I mean to. Like sometimes I just get too lazy to make videos. I'm gonna get tired during it. You know, just stuff, random stuff. Okay, so Budapest has joined the Axis finally. So now we have an ally. That's good. Try to get Hungary. Kind of a creepy Hitler smile. Okay, so I'm just traveling my artillery. Probably gonna get one more to support down here, and then maybe some infantry, and then call it. Sorry guys, I'm not really talking, I just don't really feel like it. You got nothing to talk about, really. Not much is going on. Okay, what the fuck? French just declared war on Dazing. Great. Dang it. Well, I guess this is it for right now. I don't know. I'll probably move on and prepare. But I will, I won't make a move till next episode. But, I guess I'll see you guys later. Alright. Have a good day, guys. See you guys later.